gotta find those two miners. Quick. Miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. Find whatever's blocked. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on my truck, maybe I can blast the barrage. I've learned to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Maybe I can swim past him next. Explosives. See where this leads. This will be in my stash when I need it. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. I'll shake it out as I go. Thank you. Close. There. Made it. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. Thank you.
trick.
Oh, guess that got its attention. Check on those miners. Thank you.
soaked.
We don't know that.
Looks like it.
You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Gotta get your big hammered backside out of here. Very happy.
I can get it from my stash later. Better let Corvin know his men are all right. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvet, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvan's name keeps coming up. And it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.
Thank you, Huntress. I'll see the last two make it out.
I'll have news for these soon enough. Fuck, here we go. Huh?